Good afternoon. After a new offer from the province, the Saskatchewan Teachers Federation is set to meet with the government's trustee bargaining committee next week. Teachers were set to withdraw lunchtime supervision yesterday, but